Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make Steam games auto-update on a Windows PC. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To make sure games are set to auto-update in Steam, open Steam first and then open the library page. Look for the game you want to check the status for and set to auto-update and right-click on it in the library. Now choose Properties from the list and in the new window, open the Updates tab and look for the Automatic Updates section. Make sure this option is set to always keep this game updated. With this selected, you could also change when auto updates will install. Head to the main Steam settings page by clicking on where it says Steam in the top left. Then choose Settings and then open the Downloads tab. Look for the Schedule Auto Updates section here and if you want, you can turn this on and set a time range for when auto updates will install. Of course, this is up to you. That's how to make Steam games auto-update on a Windows PC. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.